Developing news tonight, a 32-year-old woman has died after a boat accident on Lake Pleasant caused her leg to be amputated. The Maricopa County Sheriff's Office says Tehanah Smith was hit by a boat propeller. Right now, we're not sure if anyone was under the influence, but this is now the fifth weekend in a row where someone has lost their life out at Lake Pleasant.